Welcome to NewsUpdate here on YouTube. Various monotheistic groups are now campaigning for a complete cutting off of government funds to aid those who have experienced natural disasters, as they feel very strongly that such things are, and I quote here, the will of God, and should not be interfered with. We will follow this story and bring you any news as it develops. This has been NewsUpdate here on YouTube. Thank you for joining us.